Okay, I'm gonna try for drunk ARAM number 293. Gonna start with three shots. Not my favorite, but it is some really powerful. I think that one's high scaling. Yep. And this thing, if you have the other thing, is pretty sweet. That thing's good.
Shouldn't you be killing someone?
Sure. Doesn't matter that much. I think this thing's pretty narrow, though. I think before it was like a little bit bigger, but you just have to be good aiming. Vortex. Not going too bad, although they got pretty good harassment and stuff, but CS, but not been able to be close to minions for very long yet. Hopefully it improves, but we shall see, I guess.
Smaller than the diagram.
Definitely Lich Bane helps this one out, even though it's not low power at all, really. Oh wait, yeah, it is if we're not a monster or whatever. But prize AD skills from that. Super fast for 10 seconds and then be very slow. Oh, lucky. Meant to hit the other button, but I missed by shit. Behind the minions. Is she building fucking health or something? Yeah, 2000, ridiculous. Oh, doing some meme build, I guess. I don't freaking know. I don't know what items people build for shit. Yeah. guess, for a minute. Maybe. Be a try, read his bum rush the turret and hope it shoots me before they get back. Actually, because that's a good high, is a good high tier item, and it gives me this bonus immediately, so yeah, I guess just because I have the exact amount ready for it. Currently 10 ability power, that kind of sucks. Oh, it's not transformed yet, then it'll get way better. Waste mana, it don't matter. So I can fucking restore my stupid thing.
An enemy has been slain.
Seven charging.
Double kill.
Fuck it. seems the lame shit. Have to actually hit something, can't just use a move. Wasted the stupid E just because that with the both of them that for a couple seconds would be fast, but obviously not when you fucking CC every time.
But that's every time anything happens at all, usually.
Oh well. Should be over fairly soon. Nothing, I have one fucking move. I mean, that's pretty good CC, but then the damage is not that bad. But when you only have one other thin until you get the Lich Bane, not really that good.